I'm going to show you how you can print your own wallpaper. So I've been outside and collected some oak leaves and used them as templates to create this pattern. I've traced over the pattern with a pencil, and then you take your piece of tracing paper and then you retrace your design. You're going to end up with something like this. Next, I just need my paint. When you're nice and straight, you always lift it away from the paper.